doing now is setting up the National Arts Program exhibit for Macon, and that's an exhibit of work by professional artists, amateur artists, beginner artists, and youth artists, ages running from 18 down to 10, 9, 8, 7, 6 years old. And the whole point of the exhibit is to really foster and recognize and celebrate the creative energy and creative thinking and creative activity in a community. So we're very happy to be a part of it, and you can see a few of the works that are going to be a part of that exhibit, which opens tomorrow at 5:30 here at the Tubman Museum.